KMC Connect is our configuration tool for KMC BACnet controllers and sensors. The software offers a variety of time-saving features. In this series, we've discussed some of the elements of the software, from the resource manager, network manager, and application wizard. We covered the table view feature in another video, but let's take a closer look at one element, custom table views. Table views are a way to see all the properties of a group of objects. You can use it two different ways. First, to view all the objects in a group folder. Second, to create a custom view with a mix of objects from one or more controllers. The table view is opened from the network manager list and displays all the properties for a group of objects in one table. The view can be customized by rearranging properties, hiding or revealing properties, and adding other objects to the table. Let's walk through the custom table view. To open the table view, first go to the network manager list and find a folder of objects, for example, input objects. From here, you have two options to open the table view. You can double-click on the folder of objects, or you can right-click the folder and choose Configure Objects from the menu. With custom table view, you can mix object types from one or more controllers into a single table view. The custom view can then be saved as a .tbvx file in the resource manager for future use. Objects are located in the rows of the tables and properties are located in the columns of the table. To start a new custom view, you have two options. Either click New Table View from the View tab or click the File tab, then click New, then New Table View. In the Network Manager, find the objects or folders of objects and drag them to the Table View workspace. When complete, click Save or Save As. This will save the table view as a .tbvx file in the Resource Manager. You can also start custom table view from a group of objects in the Network Manager. Once again, find the folder of objects in the Network Manager list. To open the table view, either double-click on the object folder or right-click the folder and choose Configure Objects from the menu. Drag other objects to the viewing area to add to the table as needed. And when done, click Save As to save in the Resource Manager. Objects can be added to a table view by entering the path of objects that are located in either the Resource Manager or the Network Manager list. By using this method, several similar objects can be added at one time without dragging individual objects to the table view. From an open table view, choose View and then Edit Object Paths. The Paths dialog opens. Click Add or Edit from the Object Paths dialog. In the New Objects Path dialog, enter the path to the objects to place in the table. When the path is complete, click OK to close and save the New Object Paths dialog. When all paths are added or edited, click OK to close the Object Paths dialog. And that's a quick look at the custom table view feature of KMC Connect. For more information on KMC Connect, check out the other videos in this series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.